It's May 28 night, and we are in part 3. It is Thursday, I do believe. And we are just entering the dead letters. I don't even know if we're supposed to be in here, but we're in here. But yep. In case you guys didn't know how I do my I usually do them all in one day. Goblins with that. But anyways, some of y'all might be new here. Some of you are welcome. I usually do my recordings all in one day. So sometimes I'll be talking about things. And it might be my I'm just gonna talk to my audience here and y'all okay. And I'm a mother, so I have to take care of the kids. So yeah, try to do everything one day. And not one day, at least two. At least I try and get out at least the first two. For Tuesday and Tuesday, Wednesday. So and my schedule is usually Tuesday through Fridays. Unless like I have like 2 videos coming out. So I'm doing a video with Tim, a wrestling video, whatever. Then I don't really want I normally would put out like the wrestling video. Depends. I usually put out my video first at 9 o'clock and then 2 hours later I'll put out the other video. But yeah, just in case if you guys didn't know that or you need a reminder or new people. Like I said, just for new people. I wish I had a flashlight. taking my vitamins. I gotta say, like, most of the vitamins are like the gummies, which is like not bad, right? When there's like the vitamins and pills that I hate taking pills. Not all pills, but like the fucking horse pills. Like, I am not a horse. Okay? I don't need to take a fucking pill that is like big as like my pinky finger. I don't. Not too far, Hope. Not too far. This blob. I'm not even exactly sure what control is. You know what I mean? Is it the viewer that's controlling? Is it something in her mind that's controlling? I don't even know. I guess it's something I'm gonna find out later on during the game, but. You know, I kind of like want to know now. I'm curious. Just a bit curious. But yeah, anyway, it's about the vitamins. I was like, yeah, I've got all the vitamins and stuff like that. Like, most of them are gummies, and then, like, the vitamin E, like, it's not really a horse pill, but it's like, it's. I don't know. I get scared. I feel like it's gonna fucking get stuck in my esophagus or something. The zinc one I can just swallow. That's easy. Then I have the other fucking vitamins and stuff like that. You gotta stay healthy. You know, I've been taking vitamins since I was a child. Gun load on this stupid gun is ridiculous. It is ridiculous. I'm about to cuss this fucking game out. Like, I don't know if I'm supposed to be pushing something to make it go faster or something. Or what, but shit. Take your time with the loading, no big deal. No, we're not in a rush. Oh, I got something, guys, for you guys for Halloween. I mean, we obviously be the 2 days before Halloween, but I have something for y'all for Halloween. I think hopefully you'll like it. She's got some grenades or something, you know? I got this fucking gun. I got this fucking magic goo. This fucking magic goo that they got. That I fucking... I just cannot. I don't know, dude, I just don't know. Hurry up! Sorry to make you yell, but damn, it's annoying.
Communications. We're on the right track.
Need to go back there?
object of power. Looks like the Hiss have latched onto it. We need to cleanse it.
What? Oh! Well, this is so much better. Dead, right? Yeah, dead. Dude, I can either go that one way or either way, I'm fucked. At this point, I don't even know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. With this damn, I don't know. I just don't. I'm gonna try one more time. If not, I'm gonna stop it. If I die again, I'm just gonna end it and want to start all over tomorrow. Cause I really don't know what to do. Lost, guys. I'm just lost. I'm like a fucking, like a puppy. getting late and I need to eat lunch. Sure, we gotta go back the other way to deal with that other thing, but I'm glad we conquered that. Shit. At least. You know what I'm saying? But you know what? I think. safe now. Safe in the shelter? Really? Okay. You know what, guys? If I have to do this over again, I'm gonna scream softly. Cover your ears. Cause I may have to scream. If I have to do that shit over again, I'm gonna get mad. I won't get angry. Let's hope not. Let's just hope not. The load. The freaking load. Redonkulous. Redonkulous. I guess they got into the shelter, so don't open the shelter door, I guess. Don't open the shelter door because it's not really sheltered. You know what, guys? I think I'm just gonna end it here. And, cause I'm already frustrated and I'm hungry. And yeah, not a good combination. Not a good combination. But thanks so much for watching. As always, appreciate you guys. The new people that subscribe, thank you so much. I appreciate that as well. Let's see. Yesterday I put out what I put out, a painting video. Hopefully you watched it, hopefully you enjoyed it. If not, I will, well, you'll see it in the credits, whatever. Anyways, yeah, this game is good so far. Good job to him. It's also frustrating, which is basically Tim. He's a good guy, but he's frustrating. But I still love them. Anyways, I will see you guys tomorrow, which is Friday. Peace. Wait, that's not what I say. I say bye. Bye!